Hello guys, Fallen Maniac here, and today we're going to be doing the Mob of the Dead challenge thingy, whatever you want to call it, with Borderlands Maniac. So, he's already started recording, but oh, got a message. So like I said, it's already been recording. We'll be doing Buried after this as well. But so what we're going to be trying to do is just try and survive for as long as possible, and if we can, try and get the Hell's Redeemer, which is the blue version of the tomahawk what we get in the game. So if you can hear my fan, like, you shouldn't be able to, possibly every like 10 seconds or so, but if you can, I'm sorry, I have put it on the lowest setting, so I won't be able to put it any lower. But we're gonna start now. I'm just gonna say I'm not the best at Mob of the Dead, so if I do keep on going down, that's just my epic skill.
Thank you.
I don't realize what the time was for the video, guys. So this is it for this video, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos just like this and other Call of Duty videos. And I'm also doing a GTA 5 and a Tony Hawk Project Type series. And feel free to comment down below what you think of my videos. And this is for Maniac and good.